Hi, this is Maginone, and here's Tommy February, Heavenly's newest CD. And yeah, it looks like I do have the pictures swapped. I like the design of it, how it, you know, slides and then you have the pictures, you know, inside. But I'm really there's a part of me that's really disappointed. But I'll go into that in a second. Here's the cards. Okay, now, this is a first press CD, and when I first saw it, I was like, oh, wow, this thing has a crap load of songs. There's 21 song, you know, 21 listings for this, and it comes with a DVD. But, this is the thing you have to be worried about. These are your actual songs. These are the only songs that are actually music. The rest are voice stuff. Like, they're like some might be a minute, some might be 30 seconds, 20 seconds, and they're all voice clips of various things. So that was very, very disappointing to me. But anyways, let's take a look at what we got here. Here's the booklet. Very evil looking Halloweenish February. I'm sorry, Heavenly. Nothing. And there's the other side. And then here's the DVD. It's a Region 2 DVD, so just make sure that your DVD player will play it before you expect to be able to play it. Overall, though, I mean, it's like I like Tommy, so I don't think it's a complete waste, but the only sad thing is I already have the songs, so that part's a disappointment for me. Like, there isn't anything really new on this, but, you know, it's I guess it's just something that I'm going to be able to add to the collection. So, if you have any comments or questions, let me know. Rate the video up or down. Let me know what you think. This is the correct way it should be. I like the Facebook link over there, and we'll have more reviews and stuff later. So, until next time.